And welcome back. It's time to finish Case 3, Turnabout Samurai. Now, where were we at here? Yes, we were talking to the producer, the D. Vasquez. And right now we have to make a choice. And how she could have dealt with the body. One, she couldn't deal with it. Two, I bet she couldn't move it. Three, she had another way. But she did have another way. Let's hear it. Alright. Remember that van that she told us about? Well, that's how. She carried the body to Studio One using the studio van. And we're on the right track. She had Sal Driver in the van. Starting to come together. Was he a conspirator? I don't think so. Edgeworth, not even sure. You did it, Vasquez. Testify again, Vasquez. Give us something to do. Edgeworth? What? Nice, Edgeworth. And again. And now he wants you. And now he's requesting another testimony. Does this mean we're finally starting to get through to Edgeworth? And Edgeworth gets shot down again. Something new. Go Edgeworth. What the hell is on Edgeworth's mind anyway? Oh well, we'll find out. Let's see here. After we have found the body, I was with Sal and Oldbag, the security lady, when we found the body. The assistant was there too. Only Powers was absent. I immediately called the police. Then Powers showed up. Security lady Oldbag was quite agitated, pointing at Powers, saying, "He did it!" I asked to be left out of proceedings. I went back to the trailer to get my script and direction notes. Then I went home. I do. Intriguing. Yes, Will Powers was injured. Jackhammer saw it, and Jackhammer pretended to be Will Powers, pretending to be injured. So Sal told her that Hammer was injured, which is a lie, because he would have known. And we'll make this point later. Fine.